Director Roche, SciComm Division. Cocoon is caught in the grip of a pulse-born terror. If we allow the sea activity to continue, panic will rip our world apart. The peace and stability we have fought so hard to maintain will be nothing but a memory. Pulse the sea threatens our very way of life. They must be eliminated. There can be no hesitation.
That is all.
If we fail, our citizens will pay the price.
Task Force reporting.
Begin operations immediately. Sir!
We can make it. Get to the station and board the train for Eden.
You think it's still running?
Well, if it isn't, we'll make it run.
Then punch straight into the heart of the Sanctum? Now you're thinking like a pulseless sea.
Well, this is Operation Nora. It's not just snow I'm after. The Sanctum's gotta pay too. Hey, you're the one who said we had to fight. Every minute we waste, we're tempting fate. There's some underground tunnels not far from here. I used to play in them when I was a kid. No one uses the entrance anymore, so even the army doesn't know about it. But I know where it is. We can sneak in under their noses.
Sounds good.
Great. Here we go.
No more rivalries now. SciComm's brought in the Guardian Corps.
Okay. There's an old drainage pipe. We can use it to avoid being seen. The tunnel entrance is a little further up. There should be another drainage pipe. Don't worry, it'll be fine. Only kids like me know about that entrance.
They'll find it. They'll call in a team and canvass the whole tunnel system.
Then we better hurry.
So, where's this thing come out anyway?
Well, I don't really know for sure.
We'll find out today.
Name's Carbuncle. That's one of our enemies, being Sanctum and all.
So, kill him and cut off the food supply. That'll make us popular.
I think people have enough reason to hate us, don't you?
Yeah, you're probably right. Hungry people make for angry people.
Yeah!
problem. Pulselessly, using a sanctum fallacy to tell where we're going. Sort of strange.
Not really. We've relied on them our whole lives. The food we eat, the light, and water, it's all from the fallacy. You know, I think Cocoon was really built for them. The rest of us, we're just leeches, parasites.
You think? They protect us. Nurture us. They take care of, well, normal people. They treat us like we're special. Almost like... like we're pets.
Like pets. To them, we are just pets. That's it. Now it makes sense. I've been so blind. I was born into a Falci world, raised on a Falci leash. It was the only life I knew how to live. When it was taken from me, I was completely lost. Without a master to follow, my life had no purpose. Hope, listen to me. This Lassie curse, it took everything from me. My future, my dreams. I didn't want to think. So I fought instead. As long as I was fighting, nothing else was real. I was running away. And you, Hope. You got swept along with me.
But Lightning, I don't understand.
Operation Nora is over.
What?
I...
No! You told me to fight!
I made a mistake!
But... you can't do this. You can't just build something up like that. then abandon me.
I won't abandon you. I won't.
I can't just throw in the towel. So don't forget about me. So what do we do now? We're Lassie. Ticking time bombs. Enemies of Cocoon. If we can't follow the plan, do we just lay down and die?
I didn't mean we should give up.
Then what battles do we fight? And against who? Tell me that!
I don't know yet.
You don't know yet?
That's right. I don't know yet. But I do know we can't lose hope.
Hope? There is no hope. Not for Lassie.
There's you.
It's my name. Not who I am.
I was just like you. Huh? My parents died. I had to be strong for Sarah, so I thought I needed to forget my past. And I became Lightning. I thought that by changing my name, I could change who I was. I was just a kid. Lightning. It flashes bright, then fades away. It can't protect. It only destroys. Sarah tried to tell me, but I wouldn't listen.
Lassie,
it's my job to deal with you.
Typical.
I threatened her.
Come on, Slowpoke.
Sorry. Got held up.
Where have you been?
I'm really late, huh?
The only one who believed her was Snow.
Don't say it! Don't say his name. It brings everything back. I keep playing it in my head. What happened to her? And then I see his stupid face and he's smiling. How can he smile when she's dead? I know! There's nothing I can do about it. I hate knowing that. No matter what happens, she's not coming back. When I was fighting, there was no time to think about it. It felt good just to give in. But now you start talking about hope. I'm sorry, I messed up.
No. It's my fault. Talk to your dad.
What? Why?
Fighting without hope is no way to live. It's just a way to die. I want you to find the hope you were named for. Staying alive, I can help you with. But I can't give you hope. If you go to see your father.
You think meeting my dad will make anything better? He's never listened to a word I've said. He'll never believe all this Lassie stuff. Snow believed Sarah, didn't he?
Yeah.
In a recently convened emergency conference, the Sanctum announced that the fugitive Lassie have been located. The military plans to apprehend the Lassie and carry out a public execution. These images coming to you live from the scene in Palom Polom.
These are Lassie. Show no mercy. They aren't people. They're targets.
Start running.
What?
I'll keep them busy.
But...
you survive.
Some crowd. Gonna need a plan.
Since when have heroes ever needed plans?
Ah!
lightning!
Whoa!
Take care of him.
Lightning, listen to me.
Get moving.
No, no, you don't understand. Sarah's all right. She'll turn back.
Take care of Hope.
Wait!
And then there were three.
They're here! Hold it!
Gotta go. So how you been? What's up?
Where have you been?
I got taken in.
Wait, what?
Not by enemies. It was the cavalry, not SCICOM. Leader's name is Rains. He said he'd lend us Lysia a hand. So now, your hero is back.
Why would the army help us? That doesn't make sense.
The military's got all kinds. Not all of them like the Sanctum. Don't worry. I'll handle the bad guys. Come on.
Is that some kind of Lassie power?